Mydvija is coming up with its new product, and that's for whom? It's for these little ones who have just came out from mother's womb. What's there for these little ones? See, every new mother goes through a lot of confusions. Should I use diaper? Should I not use diapers? Should I wrap my baby? Should I not wrap my baby? If I have to wrap my baby, with what material I'm supposed to wrap my baby? Should I use a cotton-based things or should I use any other fabric? And yes, there is a solution to all these small questions. What is the purpose behind creating this particular kit? It's a very simple purpose. Every new mother's focus should be these little ones and not these small questions, because you are a suggestion box. Every person who come across a new mother, they will suggest you at least two things. So can there be a small kit, a small surprise kind of a thing for little one, which will take care of your day-to-day needs? And that's why this kit is created. Hey little one, are you excited to see this kit? And this is the kit. What it's hanging? This is going to be a surprise treat for every little one from Mydvija. Yes, these are the homemade toys which will be a gift from Mydvija to your little one. Let's see what's inside. These are the diapers which are supposed to be reusable diaper made up of cloth. How you are supposed to use it? You have to just put it on your baby, just pack it, and almost 4 to 5 p this diaper can absorb, and then you have to change it. Obviously, if your baby poop inside, you have to change this diaper, put it for washing. Once it's dry, yes, you can use it again. This is the second thing. How long this small diaper can be used? Till your baby is 5 kg. Then there's a big diaper inside the kit. This big diaper needs to be used. There is a small insert inside which is made up of bamboo. You put that insert inside and you use it on your baby. There is an adjustment buttons. With this you can actually adjust the size of the diaper depending on your baby's bum size, and that way this will fit very good. Again, the same thing applicable. This absorbs 4 to 5 p of your little one. Next, this is Dvija herbal potli. What it is? See, traditionally there are a lot of herbs which are used inside our house, so that in case baby is colic, in case baby is having cold, in case baby is having cough, so these kind of a grandma's herbs which are used so that baby can feel relieved. Yes, this is a grandma's herbs just mixed in the small heart and then given inside the kit. What you're supposed to do to it? You can put it inside the oven, just warm it for 90 seconds and then use it on baby's chest and tummy for baby to feel relieved. At the same time, in case you don't have an oven, you can just use a hot pan, just rub it on the hot pan and put it on your child's chest. It'll make baby feel very comfortable. The next thing, this is a baby clothes. What it is actually? This is a small thing that baby can use. Yes, it is a soft material and it can go very well for your newborn. There are two nappies which are provided inside the kit. What these nappies are about? Traditionally in India, these are called as langot. These particular nappies have a few of the very special features which we have chosen. It's a cotton based. It has got a mild padding inside. Because of this mild padding, it doesn't allow pee to come out. And on the other hand, irrespective of the size of your child, it has got a stretchable handles. So this particular nappy has got a special feature. So just observe as I'm putting it on the child. As I'm putting it, because it has got the stretchable threads, irrespective of the size of the child, this particular nappy fits so well on the child. So this particular nappy is used. Then there's the next thing inside the kit. It's two little booties. So this you can make your child wear. There's a small baby nail cutter which is put inside, because you'll realize as the babies are born, they are born with nails. And so many mothers tend to make them wear mittens so that kids won't scratch on their faces. But But ideally we say that don't make your child wear mittens. Child will miss out on experiencing the touch of their fingers. And secondary, whenever you put mittens, your child tend to leak on the mittens, and that makes mittens wet. On that, the dust comes and then it creates the stomach infection for your child. So it's better not to put mittens on. Yes, nails is a concern. You can cut it. That's why there's a baby nail cutter which is provided. The next thing which is provided, these are the plastic nappies. It has been a tremendous use when my kids were born. How it is supposed to be used, I'll show you. Just for now, there's a plastic nappy and we are providing 3 cotton cloths inside, which you can use it and change it with every pee. See how I'm putting it on the child. So there's a baby, just taking the nappy, put up one cloth and just wrap it. See how comfortably it fits your child. Why this is a very good value addition in your baby's kit? For a very simple reason. See, when you make your child wear regular nappies, you cannot put your child or make your child wear frocks, rompers, pant shirt. Yes, because in day-to-day cotton nappies, pee is going to leak out and it is going to make everything else wet. But when we use plastic nappies, it's so much comfortable to make your child wear frocks, rompers, pant shirt. And what do you feel like wearing, making them wear? You just have to put your finger inside, check if it's wet or not. If it's wet, just open, put that one cloth aside, put in another cloth in, and that becomes so comfortable for the child and very comfortable for the mother. So that's one thing. There's a next thing that is provided in the kit. I always believe that kids look super cute when they wear something which is very smart. So there is one full dress that is part of the kit which looks to very cute on the baby. What is the next thing? Quick dry. It's used for what? It's one of the best thing. You can carry it even in your purse. The way we use small mattress for the child, it can be used just like that. So quick dry becomes an almost a very, very necessary thing which must be there with every new mother. So there's a quick dry inside the kit. There's a baby soap. What is the specialty of baby soap? And yes, there's a complimentary to it. That's a baby moisturizer. What's something so special about these two things? They are made with zero chemical, absolutely homemade. It's oil based with a cocoa butter, almond oil, olive oil and few of more natural oils, which helps your baby's skin to be smooth and as nourished as it has been there inside the tummy. Last but not the least, this is one of very much needed thing inside the kit. It's nothing but the baby wrapper. How it is supposed to be used, I'll show you. First of all, it's very big. This particular baby wrapper which is provided inside the kit, it can go on till your baby becomes almost 5 to 6 months old. So many mothers will ask me, is it necessary to wrap your child? No, it's not necessary. It is just like when we wrap our child, baby feels little more cozy and they sleep little longer. I'll just show you all how to wrap your child. Just see it.
Now let's learn how to wrap your child. You just put the cloth across, fold it from one side, make it plain so that it doesn't hurt baby's back, properly on both the sides, then keep your baby properly. What we are going to learn is baby wrapper with hood. So you don't have to make your child wear a cap. So you fold from one side, make sure that baby's hand is straight. Then put it across beneath baby's back. See to it that it's absolutely straight and plain so that baby doesn't feel hurt. Then fold it from other side. Make sure that hand is absolutely straight. And now you wrap it from other side. Put it properly. See to it that cloth passes beneath baby's chin. And then from other side, you just pull it completely from the other side. So once you fold it, you pull it out from other side, make sure that legs are straight, then put the remaining cloth up, wrap it, and now you're supposed to tie a knot. So this particular knot, you need to tie at least 2 knots to make sure that baby feels tight, at the same time comfortable. It should not be so tight that it makes baby highly uncomfortable. So once you tie these two knots, just observe that baby's ears are completely covered, legs are straight and hands also straight, and this is done.
So this particular wrapper is there as a part of the kit. You all might feel that this is not enough to go ahead with many days or many weeks with the little one. No, that's not the idea of Mydvija behind creating this particular kit. I have always believed every parent should buy clothing or things that they love, that they like, the designs that they chose for the little ones. But at the same time, experience teaches you a lot of things. Till you get that experience, you can go ahead with these things. At least your initial 1 week in the hospital goes very smooth, and then we can go and buy things that you actually love and like to see your little one in those clothes. With that, I just want to tell you, each expecting mother, if it's allowed in your culture or a tradition, do keep it ready as you pack the backpack. In case it's not allowed in your culture or a tradition, this can be one of the best thing that you buy, and you keep it with you the moment you get admitted inside the hospital. So your all the initial days can be taken care of. So thank you so much.